Welcome to the world's greatest 2 minutes in robotics, the 2020-2021 game, Vex Robotics Competition, Change Up.
Change Up is played on a 12-foot by 12-foot field by two alliances, one red and one blue, made up of two teams each.
The object of the game is to get more points than the other alliance by scoring balls in goals and by connecting rows.
The VRC change-up field contains 32 balls, 16 red and 16 blue. Each robot starts the match with one of their corresponding balls as a preload. In addition, there are 9 goals located around the field where balls can be scored.
Balls are 6.3 inches in diameter and are worth 1 point for the corresponding alliance color when scored in a goal.
An alliance can take ownership of a goal by having the top scored ball in the goal. If an alliance has 3 owned goals in a row, they will receive a bonus of 6 points for connecting the row. But watch out!
During the driver control period, robots can remove balls from any goal at any time. This means that even if a goal looks full, an opponent could descore one of your balls, open a spot for a ball of their own, and interrupt a connected row. No scored balls or connected rows are safe. Each match begins with a 15-second autonomous period where robots score on their side of the field without help from their drivers. The alliance that scores more points in the autonomous period is awarded with a 6-point bonus added to the final score at the end of the match. This year, each alliance also has the opportunity to earn an additional win point in the autonomous period by completing their home row. The home row is the row of goals closest to their own alliance station.
The 1 minute, 45 second driver control period begins once the autonomous bonus winner has been determined. At the end of the driver control period, after all objects and robots have come to rest, the match will be scored to determine the winning alliance. Remember, VRC games are not scored until the driver control period has ended.
Official rules and game information for Vex Robotics Competition Change Up can be found at roboticseducation.org or vexrobotics.com.
To register a team, find events near you, or ask a question on the official Q&A, please visit roboticseducation.com.
Best of luck, and have a great 2020-2021 season.